Commander, about his case,
I know. It is true that the two of you are likely the only ones capable of stopping Jenna. And the future of the human race depends on both of you. In addition to that, I suppose your actions today also merit consideration. I am willing to wipe the record clean. I've already cleared this with the government.
Thank you, sir.
A neuron detachment is pursuing Jenna as we speak. But I expect it'll be some time before they catch up to her. For now, you two are on cleanup duty. Return to the scene and help with the follow-up investigation. You may be able to find something that will help us actually bring her to justice next time.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Look at you. A free man already. No, no, no. You can thank me later. Just try and stay on the commander's good side from now on, okay? All right. I'll be on the roof as usual. Come on up when you're ready to go. should go a lot smoother with two legions around. Let's go. The others are waiting. Okay, hop on.
Both here. The others have already started. I want you two to get rid of the gates that have opened up on top of Rayleigh Plaza. They're close to where you took down the homunculus, remember? We're not in a rush, so feel free to help out if you see anyone who could use a hand along the way. All right, get to work.
Thank you. Thank you.
Don't you think we should help the others first? I have a feeling we'll have our hands full if we put it off until later. But it's your call. Okay, let's head for the roof.
You'd never show up. Avery and I have been waiting for 30 whole seconds. Now that you're here, I want you two to start with the corridor towards the back. Let's wrap this up fast and easy, okay?
Let's wrap this up fast and easy, okay?
We need to take care of the gates first. Let's split up. I'll check this gate out. You take care of Red Matter cleanup and see if there are any more gates.
Yeah. swarming with chimeras in here. Woo! This is gonna keep me busy for a while. Take care of cleanup over there for me, all right? Than I thought. I'm on my way back now. So I've sent a location to your iris. Meet me there.
Hang on. Looks like your plate's not exactly clean yet. I guess I can lend a hand. Let's wrap this up and go home.
Can you two hear me? listen carefully, because you'll want to hear this. I'm picking up the signal from Captain Howard's Legatus. It's weak, but it's definitely his.
Wait, what? Where?
It's really close to where you are now. Can you check it out?
Yeah, of course.
The signal's coming from Zone 36, near the Aqueduct service entrance. It's been sealed off for a few days. To people, at least. There's a bunch of gates around. There may be a chance he could have come through. But don't get your hopes up. I've tried calling him over and over, but he hasn't picked up. Okay, I've sent you the code you'll need to open the entrance. Get in there and find out the truth.
Legion's good at tracking. Maybe it can find where the sound came from.
Thank you. Hey, rookies! Who told you you could take those helmets off? Those things aren't just for show, you know. You're police now. You're not civilians anymore. You gotta follow police regulations.
Yeah. You've told us 100 times. We know. Oh, and since when were you a stickler for the rules anyway, Dad? Right?
You're not exactly filling me with confidence. I still really don't get it. You know, I never expected you guys to grow up to be police. Didn't even tell me you'd signed on.
Come on, Dad, it's obvious. We want to save the world, just like you. Wait and see. You don't have to fight alone anymore.
Do you even hear what you're saying, kiddo? Just focus on not getting yourselves killed, okay?
Roger.
Saying Roger is one thing. Do you really get what I mean? Anyway, just don't make me bail you out too much. Got it?
Something wrong?
Nah, it's nothing. All right. Hey, you over there. Do me a favor.
Hey, what are you doing?
This is a big day for you. Come on, say cheese.